Hello again, this is Dave Erickson on assignment at the 2013 Ironman Coeur d'Alene here in North Idaho. The race is this Sunday, June 23rd. In the professional women's field, all eyes will be on Heather Wirtel out of Canada. She's a former winner here in Coeur d'Alene and a multiple Ironman champion at that. On Friday afternoon, she talked about the early swim start and how that may impact her, also her training leading up to this race, and of course her competition.
Yeah, it makes me a little ugly in the morning. Got to get up at like 3 to eat. So I haven't been looking forward to that too much. But, you know, you're not sleeping that well the night before anyway. So you just get up when you get up and prepare as per usual. And, you know, just if everything shifts by half an hour or 40 minutes, that's the way it is.
Well, your day's done quicker.
Yeah, that's true.
So how's your training been going leading up to this?
It's been going great. I've been really enjoying my season so far, racing a lot of 70.3s and going well in those, being on the podium in pretty much all my races. So just feeling fit and a full Ironman, of course, is different than a half. So it's always that, oh yeah, wow, it's a lot of a longer day. And there's more to it, you know, even just the planning. It's like, wow, I need so much more stuff, like nutrition and putting spare on my bike and all this. So. There's just that extra excitement around a full, and I'm definitely looking forward to race day.
So what do you think of your competition?
My competition is always spectacular. I know I've been chased down by Caitlin before, so that's always, you know, I hope I get some time into her off the bike is usually the plan. And you know, Bree as well, and other athletes that aren't up here, you know, people come out and always give it their all, so you can never be, you know, assured of winning. You just try and always have your best day, and everyone's out there gunning for the win, so you just give it all you have.
And be sure to follow all the action live on race day Sunday, June 23rd, by going to Ironman.com and clicking on the live coverage tab. Until next time, this is Dave Erickson on assignment here at the 2013 Ironman Coeur d'Alene.